Can help us to solve, create, manifest. But the reality is, the majority of thinking seems to serve no function at all, other than to cause us distress, discomfort. This video is a whispered video, but if you prefer soft spoken, which I know many of you do, you can watch a similar video to this in a soft spoken voice, just here. It should pop up on the screen. Meditation. I'd like you to get comfortable into a position you feel you'll be able to drift off. Giving me enough. Your mouth is gently closed and that you are breathing just through your nose. To draw you away from your day and everything in it. As your mind quietens, your body will begin to relax. You are submerged in a pool of water, completely submerged. This pool of water represents you do. Becoming shallower and shallower as you continue to move forwards through it. Now your shoulders are clear. Your chest is clear. You will notice that it is becoming easier and easier to move forwards noticing lightness. And with this comes a calm relief. You feel the parts of your body that are now clear of the water, beginning to dry in the warmth of the sun. Clear of the water. Your upper legs and now your knees. And in 5 more steps, you will be completely out of the water. Sun and enjoy moving freely, easily on dry land. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Is relaxed deeply, deeply relaxed. The stillness of your mind brings with it tranquility. It is now time to let go of your day. To let go of your day. is your day? As you should be.